Hi guys, we're going to do our last vlog for this month, and I'm sure we're gonna do another set of vlogs. So this one, you all know, it's My Heart Will Go On from Titanic,
yeah.
And it was sung by Celine Dion, the great Celine Dion. So,
the great Celine.
So, I hope you enjoy this one.
I like that one.
Like you're sailing.
Exactly. Now you just need the captain's hat, and then you're good.
Yeah.
Sing. I want to hear you sing too.
I didn't see that coming. You are saving my heart, and my heart will.
唱咱们水了嘿。
Show them darling.
Yeah, like that.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm feeling very, very sentimental now. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, because that song is very sentimental in a way. Mm-hmm. What can I say? It's only one take for that song. That's a trivia that you all know that during the Titanic filming and they recorded this song in a demo, it's only one take. Mm-hmm. And it's amazing hearing a singer like Celine to do this song in just one take.
Exactly, just one take too.
And she never sang it. She never redo it again.
Yeah, never like practice.
Yeah. And she had a black coffee.
Black coffee? Too hyper. You know?
Yeah, and your vibrato is like, and it sounded really good.
Yeah, it does sound good. That's why I like Celine.
But I like the way she renders this song, because you can really feel the message and the heart of this song. Not just because of the movie, but the message that your heart will go on and on forever, and even though you die or something, it just talks about immortal love.
Yeah, like your that passion.
Yeah,
the fire doesn't stop burning, you know.
Yeah,
no matter what, I feel the same way.
Yeah,
you know, pretty cool.
I think in all of the signature songs that we've listened, this is the one that stands out when it comes to the heart of the song.
Yeah, exactly. The overall like feeling and the message, you know? I feel like I'm, you know, speechless. You know, there's not a lot you can say about it, you know? Because it's, when you hear it, that's it, you know?
You get that feeling.
You already get that feeling, you know?
Like,
oh my gosh, I'm so happy, you know? Like, you just feel so, you feel full, you know? Very full.
Like. And the fact that those three divas sing those amazing songs that we heard, it's like they're bringing us into the different dimension, or rather than they brought us
in
the dimension that we never
into
really...
like their world.
Yeah, like, oh, I can feel each message, each song.
And it's completely different too, you know?
It depends on what you're going through in that particular moment or
like
situation.
Your like perception of it. So that's why I like music, you know? Because it's always different every day. It's always different. Even if you listen to the same song, how you react is different, you know? Every time, you know? And I think that's the beauty of it, you know? It really...
Maybe you can get sick of hearing this song if you don't know the real message.
Yeah.
But if you know the heart of
the timeless
songs like this, you cannot get rid of it easily. You cannot say,
you can't not feel it. If you felt like is that what you're trying to say? Like once you feel it, it's like riding a bike, right? Yeah, like that. Okay. Like you
always have a different feeling when you do the same thing, but it's like you're doing it for the first time.
So. Yeah. Like the first time you heard it. It's like that. How you were in that moment. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I agree. I agree with you, dude.
Yeah, I think this reaction makes you feel, I'm not just gonna sing, but not really feel
each person's soul.
Yeah, each person's soul. because we can idolize them, we can emulate their style and everything, but the whole point of this reaction video is the soul, the heart and the soul of the person who writes and sings it, because they can give a song each justice, you know, each of them can give, you know, justice to each.
They all have their own merits.
Not, you cannot say, oh, Celine is better than this one.
You can't compare them because like they're all so different. But in the, at the same time, you know, it like I said before, you know, it just depends on what you're feeling, because you know, you could feel one way when you listen to this and then you listen to Mariah, you know, you can have that same feeling for a different song, you know, and vice versa, you know. But that's what makes music so great. It's how you feel, you know. It's literally how you feel. That's what makes a song great. That's what I think.
Yeah, and it's number one.
Well, yeah.
It's number one.
Let's be real, okay?
Yeah,
come on.
It's number one.
Come on.
And it was sung by the greatest singer. Not just Celine, but all of them are great.
The whole arrangement.
The whole arrangement. Not because it's not just the singer who worked in that song. They're
just like the face of it.
Yeah, they're just the face of it. But kudos to the arranger. Well, Mr. Walter Afanasieff. So I like the arrangement. Along with David Foster.
Yeah.
The producers of the album of Celine Dion. So, that's all we have to say for
yeah, that was a good day.
Yeah, that was a good day. So
fun, you know, good
day. Yeah, it was a fun working with you for the first time, doing this vlog thingy, and yeah. I really, really enjoy it because it's like we're having just a normal conversation.
This is exactly our normal conversations, okay?
Yeah, this is exactly, on and off cam. So.
Exactly, this is it.
So whatever you see in us here, we talk like this in real life, so.
You're funny, man. You're funny.
Really, I'm witty.
You're very clever. Very clever, very... Like that, if that was a word, that move, that's you. You know?
My mind is complicated sometimes.
Oh, it happens. Me too.
Everybody has their own stuff happens, you know?
So their own egos, their own...
Yeah, so...
Their own interpretations, you know?
So, yeah, that's it. And bye for now. And if you have a request, just comment here and subscribe.
Peace, guys. Peace.